Hello, and don't go away. It's lots of more footage on OTOSCOPE and wax removal, foreign body removals for the year. But I wanted to show you how this video was collected using a very simple USB device. It connects to your computer. It actually can connect to your cell phone directly. Or if you have a type C device, like the newer iPads, you can connect it directly. I'm gonna show you a video of me using it on my own ear. Next. So I have this plugged into my Mac and I'm on photo booth. Just as simple as that. Automatically detects the little camera and you can see me going into the ear canal. And look at that image. It's just like crisp, it's sharp. You can see my whole tympanic membrane. You can see everything. Then you can see how it looks like when it's not close by. And this is the other ear. You can see me kind of pushing it in. And it takes a moment to kind of, I'm really doing it myself, so I'm kind of careful not to get it in too far. But look at that. It's a beautiful, beautiful image. You can see everything. I mean, it's almost better than using a regular. So this OTOSCOPE, very inexpensive. It's like 30 something bucks. The link is on the description below. Check it out. You can see your own ears, see if there's infection or not, see if there's a foreign body. If you ever feel like a bug's in there, you can kind of take a look. You can also use it on the nose, up the nose, as you can see in this other video. And now you get to see my ugly nose on the inside. You can see me going in, you can see all the hair coming in, and there's the nasal mucosa. So if there was a foreign body in there, or you wanted to see the site of bleeding or something like that, then there you go, you can see it. Pretty cool. And anything that's a small hole that you want to look, because the light is right in it, is LED and is high power. And the main thing is it has the speculums. So when you're going to use it in the ear or on a patient, and you just put the speculum like so, and then you just boop, put it into the ear like so. Really cool, huh? Anyway, that's it. Check it on the description below. It comes from Amazon, and enjoy the rest of the video. Bye-bye.